will, but no one thinks of cheating himself. This phrase from Russian famous novelist Leo Tolstoy. Good afternoon to our administrators, teachers, co-students, and to our parents. I am Nishamonogaki, or you can call me Yi from E5-1. My speech is all about children can change the world. Before I start, I teach you a wise truth. How we children really change the world, or how you as adults can change the world? The answer is, we don't know. Most people want to change the world to improve their own life, but the world they need to change versus the one inside themselves. Everyone has an opinion on what is wrong with the world. Yet, few will do the work to improve their own life. In reality, start with yourself first or start with ourselves first. As a student like me, we must not be discouraged and don't let our shyness or lack of confidence block our dreams. Confidence helps us feel ready for life experiences. When we are confident, we are more likely to move forward with people and opportunities, not back away from them. And if they couldn't work out at first, confidence helps us try again. If you are experiencing stage fright or a fear of public speaking or performance in front of a big crowd, just practice more. And if you can be great ready, continue to go on. Just remember, we can always have a room for improvement. Another thing we need to obtain as other kids is we need to use the power of responsibility. Is this for our own good? Is this an empowering tool to change the world? I know you have a lot of responsibility in school, but if you know how to balance time and not spend too much playing video games, you can finish our work on time. We must be responsible in all ways. And remember, don't be lazy. Ask an adult or ask an adult parent. You can change the world by influencing us the basic values in life, like being kind, respectful, to be fair, and be a good role model. The more influence you have, we will be more likely to seek your guidance and values, your opinion and support. Giving is fresh and motivating to children like me, that they can be good and do well. Let them be what they want to be, and don't forget to show love and support. I will finish my speech with this quote. A bad attitude is like a bad tire. You can't go anywhere until you change it. Therefore, we cannot change the world if all of us look like a bad tire. I hope this speech of mine leave a big impact to each and everyone. Thank you for listening and have a good day.
And
in the room, wondering why I chose this, because this song is all about power of love. That has a great impact in healing people's pain, anger, and sorrows. And we shouldn't can only share the room if we have a good mental health. Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Tenun or Joshua, a student from EP5 Lab 1. First, I want to welcome all of you here on our first SWR Talk. Thank you all for coming. Shouldn't hurt so many times, no matter what gender, age, or cause we feel the same pain. When we talk about mental health, there are a lot of obstacles. And here are some of those: discrimination, loneliness, trauma, low level of self-esteem. And most especially, bullying is all around us. Everyone would lose. No matter what you think or have done, you likely would lose someone. Bullying is the most common reason students seek help, but we don't have the opportunity to consult or vent out. We don't know to whom we will say the pain. We had to go through or cry for help, but nobody will be there to listen. If children and young people under 18 years old want to see a psychologist or psychiatrist, please, and request for a treatment, we must first obtain a parental consent. But how do we do this if many adults neglect or pretend not to see that children also suffer from mental health problems because their thinking is not important? I have some question for you. Are you stressed out? Are you facing problems for family, school, or society? Have you ever thought of running away? Are you ready to rise up and solve this? If your answer is yes, then let's walk this path together. We are precious, and we can share the world. Helen needs to be sent to us. It's about time that we take this seriously. If not now, when? Thank you all for listening.
No job is too big, no kid is too small. Kids are little, but they can change the world. Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Rana Songsit, or Sana of EP5/1. Any doubts? How can change the world for good? So today, I am going to tell you about my thoughts. I have a chance to help make the world a better place, and that is being kind. I think it is the most important factor in changing the world. First, be kind to others. The time to tell other kids that we like them and special. Even if it's different from food. Just a few kind words can make a huge difference in someone's days. Second, be kind to ourselves. Always remember to be proud of who you are and know that you're not alone. Love and kindness will make the world a better place to live. Then, be kind to animals. Take a look around at the animals we see in our own neighborhood and think about what they might eat and where they might live. Because animals play a big role in our environment. Lastly, protect the planet. Our planet needs our kindness now more than ever. The way we live has led years and have led to global warming. It's like the planet has fever. The world is facing a major problem from it. The effect is already visible. And it will be present learn from it. We must act now, before it saves the earth. Earth is the only home we have, so we do what we can to keep it safe and beautiful. Thank you.
What do you think about the world we are all living in? Do you believe that our world is no longer the best and safest place to live in? Hello everyone, good afternoon. My name is G.5. You can call me Getty for short. I'm 11 years old and a G.5 student at Samadong Sunala Junior High School. I belong to 5-2 class. Today, I want to tell you about my dreams in the future. I want to become a doctor. I also want to travel around the world to see beautiful places. I want to live in a world full of wonderful things, a safe place for all of us, and a future generation to live in, and call it our home. But as of now, there are many problems or issues worldwide that need to be fixed or changed. Some of these are pollution, global warming, wars, animal extinction, poverty, and farming or hunger. I learned all this in school, and I'm thinking, how can I help to solve these problems? I'm still young, and only in year 5, but I believe I can, and I will help change the world. I may not do anything for now, because I'm still studying, and still so young, but doing little things can still help them doing nothing at all. For example, the clean energy program of the government. One way I can do is to help maintain the cleanness of the surroundings, especially at my home and my school. I will throw the garbage in a bubble trash can, pick up dirt and pieces of paper, candy wrappers and many other food containers, plastic cups and many more. Then separate them properly. I will also encourage my friends and classmates to do the same. Applying also the 3 R's, reuse, recycle, and reduce, can help all in changing the world. Another thing I can do is to help plant more trees because I have learned a science subject that trees give off oxygen, the fresh air that we breathe in. Trees also help when plants. Aside from that, there are many benefits we can get from trees. We can build houses, make wooden furniture, paper, charcoal, firewood, and many others. Trees also give us food and make honey if we sell them. I know, trees are very useful, so we need to plant more of them. There are many other ways I believe children can do to change the world. But as a young student, I think I need to focus more on studying very well to attend my goals and be of better help in the future. Thank you very much for listening, and have a nice day, everyone.
Plant more trees, reduce the use of plastic bags,
Collect used items and reuse them. Walking or biking can also be a great help to stop air pollution. Using bicycles instead of cars or other vehicles that keep off too much dirt and smog can help a lot. Another important thing to keep our environmental lens to live in is to stop water pollution. Not only do we contaminate the water, but it also destroys habitat of many aquatic animals. Proper way disposal is another way to keep our place clean and safe. Garbage separation or simply help reduce waste. As a student, one way to help save and share the world is for me to study well and apply what I have learned in keeping it clean and safe. I do also try my best to inform others proper ways how to protect our planet. If everybody cooperates together to protect our world, it will be a better way to live in the years to come. Thank you for listening and have a nice day, everyone.